Yeah! It's Daddy Daughter Day! It's Daddy Daughter Day! Everyone say hooray for Daddy Daughter Day! Yeah!
1, 2, 3.
Hello. 1, 2, 3. This is a bigger book. You gotta try not to pop it.
Whoa, wait.
You didn't
even say hello to everybody.
Hello.
What's going on?
There's candy inside of it.
There's no candy inside.
Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome to Daddy Daughter Day. Today we're doing a game review. This is Boom Boom Balloon. And Zoe just then got the sharpest knife she could find, which really is unnecessary, but it's what she did. So, we're going to learn together. What are you doing? Okay, we're going to play this game and see if it's any good. Zoe, you have the knife. Be very careful and use it for what you were going to do. Whoa! I didn't know you just saw the box. Just watch this. Here, let me guide your hands. There you go. That's it. No more knife needed. You gonna rip that open?
Yeah.
Fast!
Ooh.
It's like. It's like a totally revealing Christmas wrapping. Hey, what if your presents were just wrapped like this for Christmas?
No.
You could just see them. No, put the knife away! Crazy kid. This game does not need knives.
Boom!
Okay, so what's this Boom Boom Balloon all about?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? Look at the picture. What are those guys doing?
No, gotta try not to pop the balloon.
That's
right.
Do
the dice, and you have to
Whoa!
Oh, we have
it. Okay, look at that. That's $15 worth of balloons right there.
Okay.
All right, we'll get this set up, and we'll get back to you. My crack team here, we put this thing together. It was pretty easy. Three parts go into one here. You click it at the bottom. Shiloh this summer learned how to blow up a balloon. Let's see those mighty lungs. Oh! Zoe, can you blow one up?
I'll try.
You'll try. Well, that's a very good try. Okay, here we go. Back to the game. So here. Oh. Okay, I have to blow up the one here. And say we use a pop, but we don't have one, so we'll try this. Hey, why don't you try this one? Blow up this one. All right.
I'll blow up
these two. It's already. Poking through. Okay, who can tell us how to play the game? Do you guys know? Okay, how do you play it?
You have to twist it, then punch it in, and whatever one you get on the dice, you have to twist it that many times and punch it in.
Oh wow, it sounds more violent than I was thinking.
And then you have to see if it pops, and if it pops, there's a candy.
Ooh, that's right. What numbers are on our die here?
One.
Yeah.
There's another one and a... Two and another three.
A 1, a 2, and a 3. Okay, and every time you roll the number, that's how many times you punch this down, and we keep having to put them in until the balloon pops. Whoever makes the balloon pop loses. Who's going first?
Me.
Oh, Shiloh said first. Roll away, kiddo. Okay, so two. So you got to pick two of these to push in. Yeah, you can push that. You gotta push it in. You don't have to twist it. Push it in so it goes deeper into the balloon. Okay, did you do it one time?
Yeah.
Okay, then you can pick another one or you can do the same one, but.
I
okay, Zoe, you're gonna go next? This is kind of like an explosive Jenga. Alright, Zoe got a 2.
Okay.
You can pick the same one or 2 different ones. You don't twist it, just push it in.
I can't.
Yeah, push it in. Push it in. Well, then get your face right up close to it. Do you want the different one or the same one?
I want you to do it.
Yeah, but a different one or the same one?
A different one.
A different one? Which one?
That one.
This one back here? Okay, we'll push it in once. But this is your turn if it pops. Oh, man. Ow, the balloon's like forcing it backwards. That shouldn't happen. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. All right, you clicked in. All right, my turn. Let it be a one. Oop, let it be a one. And it's a two. Everybody likes a two. All right, I'm going to pick this one down here to go up once. And I'm going to pick this one. No, that seems like a bad place. Okay, right up here. One. All right, Shiloh. A three. Pop, 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 pop. Push it down. Okay, sorry. You gotta push it down so it stays there. There you go. There you go. What's so scary? What's so scary?
Oh,
that's it. It's gonna
pop.
Okay, push it. Okay. Oh, wow! Okay, Zoe's turn. Roll that die. Three! Oh, another two. Alright, which one's you going with? Push it in. Push it in hard. What are you doing?
You
bet! because this is just gonna be you watching me pop a balloon. One. Okay, you want that one next?
Okay.
This one, this is a game review, and first of all, there's one spot that just.
Balloon.
So there you have it. There's Boom Boom Balloon. What do you guys think of this game? Was it fun or not fun?
This one and the next one.
Yeah, that's the balloon.
When I get the candy.
Okay, you thought they were candy-filled balloons, and so.
When I watched the video of somebody having this, they got candy.
Oh, you've already seen. Okay, we could have put candy in it.
Yeah.
But now everything's done, so it's too late. But we can play it again. We're just not for the video. Did you think it was a fun game though? Even without the candy? Was it still fun even without the candy?
Well, kind of.
Kind of. You were just scared the whole time that the balloon was going to pop. Okay, let me ask you another question. Was it easy?
No.
It wasn't easy? It was a hard game to figure out to play?
Wait, actually it was.
It was? Was it an easy game to play or hard to figure out, Shiloh? Well, you heard it right here from the mouth of babes. I thought it was a good game. As a parent, the only thing is we sometimes like to pop out. The trick is, though, to blow up the balloon before you put the ones in, and then you'll have a better time. And of course, you could just go and spend a dollar on balloons and maybe get a similar amount of fun. So, that's Boom Boom Balloon. This is Daddy from Daddy Dollar Day saying, remember... And the world's a better off place because you're in it. Toodles! Okay, why don't we put... Oh, no, let's see if we could put your face in there. Can we put your head in there? And then we could play the game again. See if your head will pop.
Yeah! It's Daddy Dollar Day! It's Daddy Dollar Day! Everyone say hooray for Daddy Dollar Day! Yeah!
Hey, high fives. First video in 3 months.